Scarlet Overkill, the bad guy for whom the Minions served in the 2015 movie, has a lunchbox that Stuart owns. Scarlet Overkill and Bellbottom are two of the primary female antagonists from the Minions movies.